The only one who knows this ounce of words is just a token is he who has a tongue to tell that must remain unspoken.